This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up.
Hold on.
I feel like Tizo, I'm back on that bullshit. If he talk reckless, then empty the full clip. I don't sip no lean and I don't pop no bars. Shorty, she on me, she think I'm a star. I'm chasing this money, I really can't stop. All these bitches won't suck on my cock. If she cannot pay me, I don't want the top. Frosty, he blowing, he cannot be stopped.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the ox so we can get into today's paid promoted song. Let me get that. Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. And now today, I know I am late. All right, I was out of town. I went to Maryland in DC to chill. Yeah, and then I went to DC to just to be in DC. You know, it's nice in DC. I like it in DC. I don't like driving in DC, but I do like the vibe of DC. And that's where I was, just chilling. And while we were there, we actually hit 800,000 subs, which is crazy. This channel is getting bigger and bigger by the day, and I gotta increase the lighting on this because it's a little, there we go. But while I was there, this video dropped that everybody's been talking about, and of course like this big ass video drops when I'm not even around to record. It's Childish Gambino, This Is America. Now I was gonna do it when, I was gonna react to it while I was in DC, but I was like, nah, this, like, it's not gonna come out the way I want it. I already know the video's not gonna come out the way I want it, especially trying to edit it from my laptop. You know, I just wait till I get back here and edit it on my PC. But then, as soon as I got back, the day that I got back, Thanos is in Fortnite. Thanos is in Fortnite? So I had to take that whole day and just play Fortnite all day, you know, playing as Thanos and stuff like that. So that's why I didn't drop any videos yesterday. I said I was gonna drop videos yesterday, but I didn't drop any videos yesterday. I'm dropping them today, but I'm gonna stop talking. Apparently this video is all types of crazy, and it's already got 50 million views, bruh. It's got 50 million views, and it's literally dropped a few days ago. And now somebody called me out. They was like, bro, you always complain about your headphones, always saying you're gonna get new headphones. And then what type of headphones do you pull out? The same headphones in every video. So probably this weekend, I'll probably get somewhere this weekend. Just relax, man. Dang, you know, you never complain, but you never do nothing about it. Come on now. Go ahead and put that right there. Let's go ahead and check this out. It's number 8 on trending. Lit. I thought that was him behind the pole. I thought I seen somebody standing there. That is the person standing there. So we got a guy playing the guitar. His face. What?
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up.
Hold on. Why did he shoot him like that? And what did this man do? He was just sitting there playing the guitar. Oh my gosh. What?
This is America. Don't got you slipping up. Look how I'm living up.
Bruh. Do y'all see the stuff going on in the background though? That's when it hit me, y'all. That's when it hit me. He's sitting here dancing, and there's like stuff going on in the background. A man just got shot in the head, and then he just starts dancing, but like there's still people like figuring out like what the hell's going on in the background and what just happened there. And we're just already dancing, and I'm guessing he's supposed to be America, or he's supposed to represent America and how America treats situations. Like, a nigga just got clapped, and then we already on like social media like trying to learn shoot, and that goes on throughout the video. And I think that's the basis of like the video. Like, we're so focused on like all this other stuff. Like, we worry about something for a second, and then we're just on to, like, dancing and memes and stuff like that. I don't know. I don't know. I was just thinking about that, because I was editing the video, and then when I said that, I was like, I'm a genius. I said something that I didn't even think about. Like, I didn't think too deep about it, because I just said it, because I was like, bro, do y'all see the stuff in the background? Like, what, he's just dancing. What about the stuff in the background? Like, I feel like that's how it be sometimes. Like, people will talk about all this irrelevant stuff, but, like, the main issues that need to be talked about, we're just like, I'd be like, bro, what about this stuff over there? Like, why are we not talking about this? Why are we on this? Why are we talking about Woe Vicky and all this stuff, bro? When there is serious stuff over here doing this stuff over there, like, why are we not worried about that? We don't care. We just don't care, I guess, is what the whole basis of the video is. But we're gonna go ahead and jump right back into the video. I had to get that off my chest, because I'm like, bro, cut back to present me. Why is it?
I got the strap. Hey, I gotta carry him.
There's so much I'm trying to look at. We gon' blow like, yeah. He hitting the moves though. Hold up. Oh my gosh.
This is America. Don't get you slipping now. This is America. Yeah. Don't get you slipping now. Hey, I'm so pretty.
Like, jump from the car, bro. Okay, so it's like, all right, so what I see so far, like, this crazy stuff keeps happening. Like, he just keeps walking past it like it's nothing. Like, I guess it's like when something happens, like, in the news, and, like, it'll be on Twitter, and Black Twitter will be, like, tweeting about it for, like, a week, or not even a week, if that, like, a few days, and then they're already moving on to the next thing or making a meme out of it. Like, that is that what's going on? Which is funny, because when I was on Instagram, I seen memes of that pose where he was, like, shooting, but he was in that weird stance. I seen memes about that, which is kind of weird, because he's obviously trying to make a message, but niggas is already just making memes of it. Wasn't there a shooting in a church? Didn't some dude, like, shoot up a church?
This is America.
Jeez, man. I wonder how people digested this.
I'm so pretty. Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna get it. Yeah.
Is he mocking like the music today? Like the type of music that's on the radio nowadays? I'm not gonna lie, bro. He is hitting the hell out of that shoe dance, bro. I thought he was about to pull out a gun and, like, shoot himself or something like that. This part is beautiful right here, though. Childish Gambino thinks, like, just how his mindset is, bro. Like, this is so, like, if y'all watch Atlanta, bro, that show be on some crazy stuff. Like, bro, what? I don't even know what to say. I mean, as a song though, like, I like the song, cause just how it sounds. But oh my God, I'm pretty sure there's, like, so many messages that I probably missed, cause there's so much going on. It's like, obviously it's my first time watching the video, so I am just confused. I am just lost. But the music is beautiful, bro. What's this? A link to someone's music.
Hello everyone. I'm doing a live feed on the second channel on my iPad. I don't think I've done this before, because I'm not really familiar with this.
Why are you posting your live video on this? Who cares, ma'am? Who cares, bruh? I thought this was about to be something related to the video. Number one trending at Wakanda. I'm gonna have to watch this music video like a couple more times. I see why everybody was so pressed for me. Like, bro, we need you to react to it, bro. We need to react to it, bro. I see why everybody's so pressed to give me the reactors. But y'all, if there's like a video, if there is a video that really can kind of explain or like trying to point out points or things that I may have missed, please send that to me. I'll check that out on the channel as well if y'all want me to, because I'm sure that I missed a lot of stuff. Like I said, I'm gonna go back and rewatch this over and over again and listen to the song, because I actually like the song, especially the hook, or the chorus, hook, chorus, same thing. This was very interesting, man. This was very interesting, and I'm pretty sure a few jaws dropped. And people thought, like, this is inappropriate. This is too much for people to see, which is good, bruh. If it's not shocking you, then what is it really doing? But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. I really enjoy this, and I don't know. I really don't know. Especially with him, like, running away from what looks like a lot of white people, bruh. Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below, man. If y'all did enjoy my reaction, my commentary, hit that thumbs up. I'll catch y'all in the next one.
No, I don't want it to be over. Please don't let it be over.